I just want to take an opportunity, take a video of this, so me and my family, all of us will remember this very important moment in our lives here in Nuuk, Greenland. This is the first step that we are taking. So, you know, and becoming a whole family here in Nuuk, Greenland. So you can see we have these boxes behind me right there. All these boxes and what else? We have our mattresses and pillows and stuff. This is day one, moving out to a new apartment, a new condo, a new flat, call it whatsoever, you know. For me, I don't care what it is, as long as it becomes a home. That's all that matters. A place that we can call somewhat home, even in this alien country, you know. Of course, obviously, our real home is back in the Philippines, you know. And here in Greenland, somewhat, you gotta treat it the same way, because, you know, this is where we make a living, and I'm gonna bring the kids here as well. So anyways, enough with the boring stuff. VR2, I'm excited to try this out on my new screen. There's a lot of stuff here to do. See all of this right here. Yeah, so anyways, don't worry. Basically, we are done. I am done. This whole, I need to put that back in the corner outside. All right. But basically, yes, we're done. Everything is nice and clean. Charging the vacuum. I'm still going to use the vacuum one last time. The room, everything is nice and clean. Yeah. Everything is back to the way it is. And just taking care of a little bit of laundry. And yeah, that's it. That's it. So... that's it. Whew. All the boxes that you saw a while ago and everything is already on the other planet, in the other flat or condo or whatever. So this is basically back to normal, back to its default setting. Ado gave me a call and said if I ever needed anything, just let him know, just text him. So it's I'm extremely thankful for that. So yeah, let's go to the new apartment. This is our new, more permanent home here, away from home, And it's basically almost the same as Ado's apartment. You can see the kitchen is right there, the cabinets, everything is here. A little bit of a smaller screen than Ado. This is a 65, Ado has 75, so it's not bad, it's okay. So yeah, this is it. We got, you know, this is what it looks like from the inside. Furniture here, and we'll get into that for just a second. So this apartment comes with a fridge. Unfortunately, that's it comes with a fridge and an oven and a dishwasher. That's all. And unfortunately, it does not come with a washing machine and a dryer. So that's not entirely good. So but again, we'll get to the furniture. So I bought a dryer right here. Mas na una yung dryer kaysa sa washing machine. Mamayang konti explain ko sa inyo ba. And then this is the toilet and the shower right here. So, you know, and I'm just gonna give you a little tour. For those watching abroad, and this would give you pretty much of an idea, you know, people who are watching in other countries who want to come to Greenland and are thinking of staying here and perhaps renting an apartment permanently or temporarily. So the only difference between this one and Ado's apartment is this behind me right here. This is the cabinets, yeah? So behind that is the elevator. So Ado's apartment would have another room on the other side with a door. Yeah, remember that? So, but yeah, this one, no. But it's still not bad, so... yeah, and God willing, these are two beds for the kids. And still, I haven't fixed the bed. I just woke up. And that's the box for the screen. We haven't bought window blinds yet. So I'm using the television box. That's it. And one thing you have to know about these apartments is these apartments don't come with installed lightings. There are no lightings whatsoever except for... the one that comes with the exhaust fan right here and this bulb right here. These two, that's for the living room, and the one here when you enter, and the one in the toilet. That's the only lighting you'll get. They have the connections. You have to do it yourself or hire an electrician to do that. And if you want to put lightings or lamps or anything, and here's another one right there, that thing with a hole, that's your source of electricity. I'm not going to do that because I'm not an electrician and I don't want to get electrocuted and I don't want to end up burning this place to the ground. So now, so, and this is my office for now. This is, we found this, this table, we found it in the garbage bin. Basura po ito, pinulot ko lang. Something that us Filipinos are really good in doing. Picking up trash or picking up other people's trash would be trash would become you know, gold for us, so to speak. So, but anyways, and sadly, unfortunately, the furniture here, I bought every single one of them. You know, some guys from my workplace said, you know what, Robert, we have two containers with furniture, and we can hand them, we can sell them for you at a cheap price. And we can just take it off, you know, from your salary each payday. And unfortunately, I kind of had no choice. You know, all the beds that you see, this table, which, by the way, can also expand both sides so it can get really long. You know, this desk for the television, the sofa, and, you know, that's basically it. And the beds inside, yeah, in the bedroom. So I bought everything for 7,000 kroners. It still hurts. It stings. 7,000 kroners is a lot of money. Convert that to Philippine pesos. So, you know, but it's, I guess it's better than moving into a brand new apartment with nothing, with no beds, no tables, and, you know, literally nothing. Because that's exactly how this apartment was. It was just completely empty. Except, of course, for the fridge and the dryer and the oven. So this is a little tour. So, and this apartment basically costs 10,000 kroners. 10,000 kroners for this apartment. You know, this does not include Wi-Fi, does not include electricity. You can see I bought the Wi-Fi separately. So shout out to this one gentleman. I didn't forget his name. He works at TUSIS, the telecommunications company here in Greenland, in Nuuk, Greenland. He did such an absolutely great job. He went overtime to assist me and my wife hooking us up with Wi-Fi. This is almost 800 kroners a month, almost 800, 799, I think, or 7 plus. So, and it is good. It works for the PlayStation and me and my wife and my computer all hooked up. So it's the most sorted. How do you say Wi-Fi connection here in Nuuk if we're to talk about wireless connection? So yeah, so that's it. So I hope this video would help those who are thinking about renting and or coming to Nuuk, and, you know, you're curious about what these buildings look like from the inside. You know, I mean, this is basically, I mean, they don't all look like this, but a majority of them do. In terms of size, it's not bad, you know, and not to mention also the carpet as well. So that also came. I bought this carpet, so it's also part of the 7,000. It's not a bad carpet. It's still pretty good. But yeah, holy cow. Yeah, that's basically it. Ladies and gentlemen, this is our new home away from home. You know, this is a huge step for us, having an apartment like this. It is just a huge, I have never took such a big leap of faith. This is probably the biggest leap of faith that I have taken in my whole life. And including the money that I'm going to be spending flying back with the family, is probably the most money I have spent or will be spending my whole life. So just, and speaking of money spending, the money we needed or required to get a place like this. So it's 3 months deposit. That's 30,000 kroners plus another 10,000 for a month advance. So that's 40,000 kroners up front right there. Boom, in your face. 40,000 kroners. That is a lot of money. God help me. Let's see if I can get a drone shot. Let's go and see what this flat looks like from the outside.
Kakulangan sa kalangan.